Hi, I'm Rupert Townsend, Principal Clark Montesorri. I want to show you why my school is so cool. And if you're wondering what Montessori is, let me show you.
It's all about the students, parents, and teachers working together to follow the child.
Well, after that rousing introduction, you might be a little surprised to see blank walls here at the home of the Cougars, but this building's only temporary. In a couple of years, Clark Montessori is going back to Hyde Park. And don't let these blank walls fool you, this school is plenty cool.
Hi, my name is Sakia Chapman and I'm a member of the Clark Montessori Steel Band. I've been playing now for about 6 years and we do all types of benefit concerts ranging from the Sierra Club to the Drop-In Center. That is the reason why my school is cool. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's another rhythm at Clark, a rhythm that revolves around academics and adventure, everything from student trips.
Intercessions are two-week immersion courses chaperoned by parents and teachers.
To senior research projects.
It's a year-long research project that requires students to become experts in a field that they're really interested in.
And quality runs from Clark's classrooms to its sports programs.
Hi, my name is Neil McNulty. I am a senior at Clark Montessori High School.
Neil says a pretty famous Bengal plays a big role at the school.
Rudy Johnson, Cincinnati Bengal, sponsors our football team.
Neil and others say that kind of support keeps Clark at the top of the class.
Thanks, Channel 5, for letting us show you why Clark Montessori is such a cool school.